here we go! Infidel!
Man, don't these guys ever give up?
You regret showing your face here. We'll strike you down in the name of Yevon.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so guys...
If they want to fight, let's give them one!
Prepare to charge!
Stop!
Captain?
Lady Yuna is not to be harmed. She's no traitor. That is an evil rumor spread by the Albed.
What?
Maester Micah himself told me.
Then what are we to do?
Stand down! As she says!
What was that about evil Albed?
I do not understand it myself. All Yevon seems to be in a state of confusion. Why, yesterday, they called me out of the blue and made me captain of the guard.
Short on believers?
Yes, the chaos in the temples is worse than I'd imagined. It's horrible. And all the priests do is blame each other. I worry what will become of Yevon. But no! I must be the rock that stands against the swirling tides, right? Lady Yuna, I must tell you, your courage has been a great inspiration to me.
Yeah, that's great, but we came here to see Maester Micah. Is he here?
Yes, I shall arrange an audience.
Please wait in the courtroom.
Hey, wait! What was all that about the Albed lying and stuff?
Simple. Yuna has become Micah's only hope.
Okay. Just what does he think he can get away with?
Time to teach him some manners.
Yes, let's.
Why are you here? You must go and defeat Sin quickly. You have obtained the final Aeon from Unalesca, have you not?
Well, we did meet her.
We fought and defeated her.
What?
Summoners and guardians will be sacrificed for the final summoning no more.
You have profaned and subverted a 1,000-year-old tradition. Fools! Infants! Do you realize what you've done? You've taken away the only means of calming Sin.
Hey, maybe that's not the only way. We think we've got another.
Why? Preposterous, there is no other way!
The Grand Maester running away.
Spira has lost its only hope. Destruction is inevitable. You Yevon's spiral of death will consume us all. I have no desire to watch Spira die.
It won't die.
Who is this Yu Yevon guy?
Lady Unalesca also mentioned him.
Wait, Gramps! Who's Yu Yevon?
He who crafts the souls of the dead into unholy armor. An armor called Sin. Clad in it, Yu Yevon is invincible. And the only thing that could have pierced that armor, you have destroyed! Nothing can stop it now.
Ah! Disappear on us, will you? Rotten son of a Shupa!
Where is the Grand Maester?
He's not here yet. How long must we wait?
That's odd. I'll go look for His Grace.
It's you.
Come to my room.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, no one.
I must go see the Faith.
I see.
Hello. I must thank you for the Aeon.
So what's up?
So, have you found a way to truly defeat Sin?
Well,
well?
We fight Yu Yevon.
Yes. If you defeat Yu Yevon, it will end. Tell me, what do you know about Yu Yevon?
He's what makes Sin come back.
Sin is his armor. It protects him.
Yu Yevon was once a summoner long ago. He was peerless. Yet now he lives for one purpose, only to summon. He is neither good nor evil. He is awake, yet he dreams. But maybe not forever.
Yeah, that's right. Because we're ending it.
Yes. Even if you defeat Sin with the final summoning, Yu Yevon will live. Yu Yevon will join with the final Aeon. He will transform it into a new Sin.
Yu Yevon merges with the Aeon.
Then, protected by this new Sin he has created, Yu Yevon continues the summoning.
For eternity, huh?
But you know there is no such thing as eternity if you end it, is there?
Uh-huh.
Yu Yevon lives inside Sin. Yuna, listen. When you fight Yu Yevon, we will help you. Promise me you'll summon us. I'm afraid your swords and magic won't be enough. Please call us. Promise?
Yes.
But, you know, when it is all over, we will wake and our dream will end. Our dream will vanish.
Yeah. You've been dreaming a long time, haven't you?
I'm sorry.
I'm grateful.
About what?
Oh, nothing. Hey, don't make that face. Come on, we're gonna beat Sin. Let's see some cheer, okay?
You're hiding something.
I'm not.
Really? You're a bad liar, you know? I'm afraid the Grand Maester is nowhere to be found.
It's okay, we were just leaving.
Oh, I see.
Hey! Maybe you could help us with the hymn.
Hey, good idea!
It's like, we need you to tell as many people as you can.
What should I tell them?
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the Faith. When they hear it, we need everyone to sing along.
Everyone in Spira!
I'm not sure I understand.
You don't have to. Just tell everyone!
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the Faith? So, when they hear it, everyone should sing along, correct?
If they do, we might be able to defeat Sin.
Truly? Yes. That's wonderful. You can count on me. I shall tell all of Spira.
Thank you.
must admit, I was worried at the beginning, but you've done well.
We'll be bringing a new calm, one that will last forever.
All those teachings, what were they for?
There's something I want to say before the fight. I guess I didn't know anything about the Albed. Didn't know anything. Didn't want to listen to anything. I was a big jerk. I'm sorry, huh? Please forgive me.
Don't let it bother you. Hey, I'm guilty of hating those darn Yevanites myself. Well, there's a lot of folk in this world. Some of them good, some of them bad. That's all there is to it. The final showdown with Sheen. I say let's get this show on the road! Yee-haw! Here we go!
What's up? Something here?
I almost got eaten by a fiend here. Payback time.
I get the picture. All right, let's go.
We'll be right back. You are Maester Seymour's mother.
So you know, yet still you seek my aid. My son, do you not hate him? It is all right. He is the one who sowed the seeds of hatred. He is to blame. But I am at fault for letting him become what he was. He was always alone, half Guardo, half man. I wanted to give him the strength to live by himself. And so I became a Faith. But because I let him taste power, he began to thirst for more. He was not satisfied with my Aeon. He wanted more, more power.
And he found sin.
Yes. Come, Summoner. I will bestow you with my power. The Dark Aeon, Anima. Destroy sin. And my son's obsession with it. Though it is small recompense for what I did to him.
Welcome, Yuna.
What is this place?
Rimium Temple. Once a great religious center in the Calm Lands, lost after the battle with Sin.
And this is your home? What? You got something against company?
It's a long story. Easier perhaps to show you.
You're dead too.
Don't send me just yet. There is still one thing left for me to do here. With the help I can give, a young summoner might just be able to defeat Sin. Well, Yuna, I challenge you. If you cannot beat me, you'll never beat Sin. Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, Summoner.
We'll be right back.
Stop. That is enough. Ah, you have made some progress. And for that, I'm glad. Take this. It may come in handy. You've got quite a name to live up to, daughter of Braska. Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, summoner. That is enough. Ah, you have made some progress. And for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. I will be the judge of your Aeon strength. Are you good enough, I wonder? Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, summoner. That is enough. Ah, you have made some progress. And for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. Well, Yuna, shall we see how well your training serves you? Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, summoner. Thank you. that is enough. Ah, you have made some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. I will be the judge of your Aeon's strength. Are you good enough, I wonder? Very well. Before we begin... Now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, Summoner. That is enough. Ah, you have made some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. I will be the judge of your Aeon's strength. Are you good enough, I wonder? Very well. Before we begin... Now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, Summoner. That is enough. Ah, you have made some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. If you've got what it takes to beat Sen, I should be no more than a bump in your path, right? Very well. Before we begin... Now, are you ready?
Choose your Aeon well, Summoner. That is enough. Ah, you have made some progress, and for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy. Well, Yuna, shall we see how well your training serves you? Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, Summoner. That is enough. Ah. Ah, you have made some progress. And for that, I am glad. Take this. It may come in handy.
Thank you. Perhaps you'll teach me again someday?
That's not possible. You have already surpassed your father. There is nothing more I can teach you. My work here on Spira is done. Time for me to go.
Send her.
Yes.
It is in your hands. Destroy Sin and save Spira.
This is it, huh?
Yu Yevon's hiding somewhere inside Sin, and we're gonna find him.
Well, that sounds pretty simple.
Hey, simple is the way you like it, right?
You got that right.
Pops, I'm counting on ya.
Right, got you covered. Yeah. How's that?
Right on!
Singing ship in the sky.
I hope everyone got the message. Shreen!
All right, we're going in.
How are we gonna get inside?
The easy way. How else?
Figures.
Well, let's go.
Hey, how you plan on getting inside?
If we can't get through the mouth, we'll rip open a new one. You with me?
Now that's what I call a plan.
Vidra, eku free to ika.
Of course.
Of course.
All right. We'll give that thing a new blowhole. All you gotta do is jump.
Roger.
I won't tell you to be careful. Do your worst, kiddo.
Roger.
Vet. Riku, you... guard! Will do.
Yes, I can hear the hymn too.
They listen to us!
We won't let them down! Yuna! You don't need this anymore, right?
Oh!
right?
Hey, guys! Guys, that's not good, yeah?
Huh? Hmm? Oh. Oh!
Thank you.
friend! Farija umo pakia!
Pidra shike! Edek noga!
Tedrid lidpa!
The main gun's busted!
Alright, back inside! Time for another plan!
No! We're going in! Every blitzer knows. When you got the ball, you gotta score!
A day with you is never dull.
Hey! Star players first!
Pamayaja frite ka!
Pamayaja het ku! Droja tuhad! Edek ribahek!
Riku, aklamat!
It's going to come back, isn't it?
I know.
What? You're kidding me!
No, we have to beat the guy inside, Sin!
The Crusaders would be out of a job if it was this easy, huh?
But it has weakened. I'm sure of it.
Yeah! We're winning!
All right. I'll do what I can with the main gun.
Man, we must have hit that thing enough by now.
I think it's a little early to start celebrating.
This isn't over. Not yet.
Sin still lives. Kimari knows.
I wonder if Sir Jekt is in pain.
Let's just end this, quickly. The Faith said they'd help us, right?
It bothers me, the way they said that.
Huh?
I mean, they've been fighting alongside us this whole time, but now they say they'll help?
I guess so.
Wait. Sin is reborn when Yu Yevon merges with an Aeon. Isn't that right? If I summon an Aeon, Yu Yevon will join with it. But at first, it'll be small, won't it?
Yeah. Then we might be able to beat it without the final summoning.
I don't know. What if Yu Yevon jumps again?
Then we'll take it down again. We'll fight him until there's no place left to run.
I never thought it would come down to this.
Yeah, I know. Hey, the Faith, they're tired of this whole thing too. Let's let them rest.
The Faith said it's pointless to keep dreaming. The dream will disappear, he said. What did he mean? And what is it that Yu Yevon is summoning from within Sin?
The dream of the Faith.
You won't go away, will you?
You guys! Come look! Something's happening to Sin!
Waiting for you.
Well, son, the main gun is still busted. We can't give you any cover fire.
Hey, just take us in. We'll do the rest.
All right. Take us up, flush to the mouth! No mistakes, or I'm gonna tear out that mop you call hair!
Trust me. Me take you there. No problem, yeah?
Let's get ready to blitz!
Let's go. Just you and me.
I'm coming for you, Dad!
Thank you.
We must go to him.
Then we will. Let me take front.
Good luck.
Follow me. Don't you ever give up?
Sin has chosen me. I am part of sin. I am one with sin forever.
Immortal.
Sin just absorbed you.
I will learn to control it from within. I have all the time in the world.
Since you were gracious enough to dispose of Unalesca,
the only means of destroying sin is forever gone. Now nothing can stop us.
Well, we can.
By all means, try.
You should thank me.
Your death means your father's life.
We'll be right back.
So, it is you, after all, who will send me. But even after I am gone, Spira's sorrow will prevail.
Sin will be right behind you.
Thank you.
You're late, Auron. I know. Hey.
Huh?
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
Well, then, I mean, you know. Let's end this.
Dad?
Yeah?
I hate you.
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin. Completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Well then, let's go!
I won't lose!
You'll cry. You're gonna cry. You always cry. See? You're crying.
I hate you, Dad.
Save it for later.
Right. We've got a job to do, don't we?
Good. That's right. You are my son, after all.
You know, for the first time, I'm glad to have you as my father.
Sir Jack, I should...
No! Yuna! There's no time!
You stay away!
Yuna, you know what to do. The Aeons!
We Aeons!
Call them!
Call us!
Yes. Here it comes!
Thank you.
Everyone? This is the last time we fight together. Okay?
Huh?
What I'm trying to say is, after we beat you, Yevon, I'll disappear.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying goodbye.
Not now.
I know it's selfish, but this is my story.
We'll be right back. don't stop.
But I...
It's all right. It's been long enough. This is your world now.
Have to go. I'm sorry I couldn't show you Xanarkin. Goodbye.
Oh. Hey!
We're gonna see you again!
Yuna!
Thank you.
Yuna. It's time.
Everyone has lost something precious. Everyone here has lost homes, dreams, and friends. Everybody? Now, Sin is finally dead. Now, Spira is ours again. Working together. Now we can make new homes for ourselves and new dreams. Although I know the journey will be hard, we have lots of time. Together, we will rebuild Spira. The road is ahead of us, so let's start out today. Never forget them.
37, 38, 39, 40, 41. Two minutes, 41 seconds. My longest yet.
Yuna, it's time!
Coming!
You're diving like a real pro, yeah?
You'll always be the pro, Waka.
I don't know. It's been so long since I trained.
You have gotten a little chubby.
No.
And you're not even the one having the baby. It's been 2 years. I've learned how to hold my breath for more than 2 minutes now. It takes more than physical strength, and there are some tricks you can't be taught. It took practice, lots and lots of practice. I just had to keep trying until I figured it out for myself. And you know what? Back then, I didn't think there were any tricks to it at all. I didn't have time to think.
an eternal calm. A slightly chubby Waka, and my 2 minutes, 41 seconds. It's not much, but it's enough.
Lady Una, it is a pleasure to meet you. I heard your speech 2 years ago in the stadium, but seeing you this close, you look so much more. I mean, you are truly beautiful.
That's very kind of you to say.
The reason I've come here today is to talk to you about my grandson. He's joined the Youth League, you see. I've nothing against the League, mind you. It's just me and the missus belong to New Yevon. My grandson used to attend all the party meetings with his parents, of course. That is, until one day. I'm sure being around people his own age can't be bad for the boy. Still, I am worried about him. I feel, how shall I say this? Like our grandchildren are moving too quickly.
In the last 2 years, new groups have been springing up all over. Everyone wants to be part of a new age. Everyone wants to build a new age. Everyone wants to build a new spira. And they're all racing to find their own way to do it.
I only want what's best for him. But it troubles me when we agree on so little.
People have different ideas. And sometimes, they disagree on the right thing to do. Some people worry about what the new age will bring. Sometimes, I worry too. I just have to tell myself that for now, I'm doing the right thing.
I understand how you feel.
But Tastio, maybe you should try talking to your grandson first. He may walk a different path, but I'm sure he wants the same for Spira, as we all do.
Allow me to introduce myself.
My name is Yigal. I've come on Youth League business. I bring a message for you from our leader, Maven Nuge.
She's not interested in joining, yeah?
Oh?
Is that why you've come?
That is correct, my lady.
I'm sorry, but I will not be joining any group.
Perhaps the lady will start a group of her own.
Leave us, please.
Yuna! Waka!
Riku sometimes visits us here in Besaid. She's been traveling around Spira, salvaging ancient machina and teaching people how to use them. It's tiring work, but you wouldn't know it from looking at her.
Hey, cut it out!
Love sure got a handle on you. Where's Lulu?
Back in the village. Go say hi, yeah?
You betcha. And Yuna, you seem the same as always.
Yeah, same as always.
Is Kamari still on Mount Gagazet?
Yeah, he's been up there teaching the orphan Ronzo all kinds of stuff. He's like this big guru now. Oh, that reminds me. I got something for you. Where is it? Here we go. Kamari found it up on the mountain.
A sphere?
Funny looking design, yeah?
Take a good look, Yuna.
No, I'm not sorry! I haven't done anything wrong! I know you're listening. If she was your girl, what would you do? How can you blame me for trying to use your weapon? It was the only way I could save the summoner. What would you do if you were me? Let me out! I want to see her!
It was a voice from the past. No, it was a voice that's never left me.
What is this? What's he doing? I mean, is that really him? What's going on?
I'm not sure. But you want to find out, don't ya?
Well, yeah, but...
Yes! Let's go then!
Go where?
Well, that's the tricky part. I know. Kimari found the sphere. Let's go talk to him.
Whoa. You sure you're ready to just run off? Can't you wait until we find out a little more first?
And just who's supposed to do the finding out?
Leave that to us. I'm sure Maven Nuge will agree to help. In fact, I volunteer to ask him myself.
Beat it, yeah?
Understood. I shall return as soon as possible with a full report of our investigation.
Well, look, I really want Yuna to go.
She can't do that.
Why not?
Because she's book solid for 3 months, yeah? And everybody wants to see her.
Oh, yeah? Well, what about what she wants?
Well, yeah, but... Okay, maybe once things calm down, you know?
And what if they don't, Waka? What then, huh? I don't believe it. After everything Yuna did for us. Why can't she just do what she wants to do now? Why? You know, every time I visited here, I wondered, why is it that when everyone's out making their dreams happen, and everyone's getting their chance, Yuna's dreams are on hold?
Gee, it's not like you... Ooh.
What do you know anyway, Tabby! Yuna?
I want... I want to journey again. But... if I leave, I'll be disappointing everyone else. I want...
What's the point of pretending to be all grown up if it means the things I want to say never get said? How am I supposed to change anything?
I'll go.
Yuna!
I know it's selfish, but this is my story.
Right on! I knew you'd say that, so I brought something just for you.
Give me a break.
First, a costume change. You need a new look. You are a celebrity, so incognito's the way to go.
Wait, you two! I'll go get Lou!
An eternal calm. A slightly chubby Waka. And my 2 minutes, 41 seconds. It's not much, but it's enough. Still, it's okay to want more, isn't it? Riku, let's leave. Let's leave right now.